This is ridiculous. I can't.
Damn it, two Apple, take six.
I can't do this. Graham, I can't do this.
Cut it!
This is not me. This has nothing.
Steve, what the hell's
Graham,
going on?
Graham, I'm sorry. It's nothing to do with it.
Steve, what the hell's the matter?
This is ridiculous. I don't like it.
I don't understand, Steve. Tell me.
I wanted so much more. You're very good at what you do, okay? But I don't need this.
Listen, it's wonderful. Listen, what about the kidnapping of the princess? What about the flaming forest of doom, Steve? Steve, what about the battle to the death between good and evil, Steve?
Steve, come on.
What happened?
It's wrong.
Hey, where's your business problem?
Look, this is a love song. It has nothing to do with all this.
Yeah. Okay, listen, I came out here from England. I'm real busy. I got a lot to do. I don't need this.
Steve, this is terrific. I never even knew the place existed. Now, listen, I need to talk to you about some TV interviews later on.
Okay. Everybody take a 5-minute break.
Midnight, and this is Jack from Video Rock Magazine. They're here to do a feature story. So, listen, could you give me a free $1?
Excuse Fred. Excuse me. Yeah. Fred, can I talk to you for a second, okay? I got good idea. Go. You're covered.
Graham, listen, are we running into overdue?
We're running into overdue.
You should have been gone, knowing how I made you feel. And I should have been gone after all your words of steel. Oh, I must have been a dreamer.
Okay, places now, people, please. Steve, now that you're warmed up, how about getting back into costume? We'll go for the temple shop one more time, okay? Steve, where are you going, Steve? Steve, the label loved it, Steve!